हेलो हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ अ चैप्टर नंबर 1.3, दैट इज ऑटोबायोग्राफी ऑफ अ ग्रेट इंडियन बस्टर्ड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 8 एंड 9 योर टेक्स्ट बुक। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग विद द एक्सरसाइज वी विल जस्ट सी टुडेज कोट। वॉट इज गिवन, योर विंग्स ऑलरेडी एग्जिस्ट, ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज टू फ्लाई। योर विंग्स ऑलरेडी एग्जिस्ट, All you have to do is to fly. Means, children, we can excuse me. We can say that every person has some or the other natural talent or skill. It is just that we have to identify it and start working on it. Then success will surely be yours. Okay, children. Now we will start the exercise. Textbooks are open. Yes. So first question: read the passage aloud. So children, you should daily do reading. Reading is very good. Daily you should do reading. Okay, children. So next chapter, next question is, you are going to meet a great Indian bustard very soon. Prepare at least 10 questions to interview him. So children, this interview, it is a new writing skill for you. So children, what do you mean by interview? An interview is a conversation where one participant asks questions and the other provide answers. Okay, children, where one participant asks question and the other provide answer. It is a one-to-one conversation between an interviewer and interviewee. So what do you mean by interviewer? Interviewer means a person who interviews someone. And interviewee means a person who is interviewed, a person who is giving answer. So children, you should do plenty of research and compile a list of questions for your interview subject. A question should provoke a unique, thoughtful response. When writing interview question, also try to think of some open-ended question that will make your interviewee, means the person who is interviewed, speak at length on a subject. Okay, children. So in short, we can say that an interview is a procedure designed to obtain information from a person. It is a procedure designed to obtain information from a person through oral responses to oral inquiries. Okay, children. So today I will tell you some basic interview questions, like you are taking interview of a sports person or a soldier or a political worker or a social worker. You're taking interview of your teacher or a principal, okay, anything. So there are some basic questions, okay? Like, tell me about yourself. What are your strengths? What are your weaknesses? Why do you want this job? Where would you like to be in your career? 5 years from now, what is your ideal company? What attracted you to this company? Why should we hire you? So these are some basic questions you can ask. Okay, children, you should not ask very personal questions like when do you wake up, at what time you go to sleep, okay, what is favorite food, and tell me the names of your children, what is your wife's name. All this very personal question should not be asked. Okay, children. Now here I have made 10 questions for you. Just go through the question. It is given next slide. Now see what is given. How you should start. Hello, it is nice to meet you. Can I ask you a few questions? Now these are the questions I prepared to interview a great Indian bustard. What is given? The first question. What can you tell us about yourself? Where are you and your friends found in India? When are you the most happiest? Why are your numbers on a decline across the globe? Which are the organizations which are supporting you in your struggle for survival? How can the government play a role to help birds and animals on the verge of extinction? What do you think are your weak points? Which things make you sad? How can media help you in creating awareness about the problem faced by you? What would you like the children to do to support you in order to survive? Do you have any message for human beings? So children, these are the 10 questions. You can add more questions and you can make the writing skill interview. Okay, children, at last you should say thank you. You can say that thank you for sparing your valuable time with us. Thank you very much. Okay, children, this way you have to frame interview question. It is a new writing skill for you. Okay, now we'll come back. Now see, what is third question given? Play the roles of an interviewer and great Indian bustard. means you are interviewer, and the great Indian bustard is the interviewee and present interview in the classroom. Okay, children, so you just frame the questions and you just write it in your classroom copy. Question number 4. Write a letter to your friend about great Indian bustard. You may use the following points. Okay, now this is the, now next is writing a letter. Okay, it is to your friend. Means which kind of letter? It is a informal letter. So you may use the following points. What are the points to be included? Why we need to protect the bird? What you plan to do to help the bird? These 2 points should be included in your informal letter to your friend. Okay, now children, I will give you one sample letter. You can write your own also. Now see the letter. This is the letter for you. I am also sending you the picture of the letter. You can copy down the letter in your copy. Now see, it is an informal letter. You know the new rules for writing the letter. Everything should be from the left hand side. Okay, nothing should start from right hand side. So we'll start. First is your address. Whose address? Sender's address. So you write your address. What I have written? 50 Sai Heights, Pratap Nagar, Nagpur 22. This is your address. Then comes the date. Write the date. Next is your salutation. You address your friend. Now here I have written dear Aruni. Now comes the main body of the letter. Okay, I am just reading the letter for you. What I have written? I hope this letter finds you in pink of your health and spirits too. I am writing this letter to express my concern about the fact that only the last 150 of the great Indian bustards are left in this world. The animals, birds, insect, trees, rivers, seas and other elements of nature, including man, are all the part of a link which binds us together and which keeps us going. It is important to protect the GIB and other species which are close to extinction. We can protect the birds by creating awareness through our school magazine, writing letters to the government officials, discussing this issue with the elders, etc. Please think about the issue I shared with you. Now comes the closure, complimentary closure, that is, give my regards to uncle and aunt. After this is your subscription. Subscription is there. Yours lovingly. Then write your name or do your signature. Okay, children. So this is the sample letter for you. You can add more things, more points which comes in your mind, and frame a informal letter to your for your friend. Okay. Now next question. We will next slide. Number 5. Now here you have to do one. What is given? Form pairs and decide whether the following statements are those of a great Indian bustard or not. Your statements are given. Then you have to tick. You have to tick whichever is correct. Which statement is correct for great Indian bustard or some other bird. If it is for great Indian bustard, right, take a tick on yellow column, otherwise on blue column. So what is first statement here? I am the heaviest bird flying bird in India. It is for great Indian bustard. So put a tick in yellow column. I am known as Maldhok or home in Marathi. Again, great Indian bustard. I live in mountainous region. Some other bird. Okay. I don't like grasshoppers or beetles. Again, it is some other bird. We don't believe in building nest. Great Indian bustard. Our chick stays with the mother for a period of nearly 1 year. Great Indian bustard. I am the state bird of Maharashtra. Is it right or wrong? It is wrong. Great Indian bustard is state bird of Rajasthan. State bird of Maharashtra is what? Yellow-footed green pigeon. Last one, last statement. We have been pushed away from more than 90% of our home region. Again, it is true for Great Indian bustard. So, children, read the statement and fill the column accordingly. Okay, now we will see the next question. Number 6. With the help of internet and other sources, obtain more information about the critically endangered birds and animals in India. Find the names of their sanctuaries. Okay, children, this is a very good activity. You go search in internet and find out. What is given here? Some critically endangered birds and animals in India. CR or critically endangered birds or animals are those that are likely to become extinct in the world. Okay, means they are. There are no members alive of that species in the world. We may never see them again. Okay, now see the names are given. First is forest owlet, Indian vulture, Siberian crane, Deolali mieno, that is a fish, Asiatic cheetah, Himalayan wolf, Amboli toad. These are the some of the names of some endangered birds and animals. Okay, critically endangered birds and animals. So you have to find out again. You have to find out the more names, more animals and birds which are extinct. Now question number 7. Prepare a poster on the need for the conservation of the Great Indian Bustard. Prepare means protection of Great Indian Bustard. Now see, I have made a poster for you. You can take this example and you can add your creativity and you can make a poster. Okay children, just go through this poster. Next is question number 8. Write a short autobiography of any bird or animal of your choice. Okay, again this is a good writing skill. It is essay writing, autobiography of any of your favorite animal or bird. Okay, just do this activity. Next is question number 9. Make a list of the channels available on your TV under the following categories. News, you have to make the list of channels. Think which are the news channels available in your TV, entertainment, sports, movies, music, etc. You know, you can name them. Okay, which are the channels on which you can watch programs on animals, wildlife, conservation of environment, etc. Which are the channels? You can see Discovery, Animal Planet, National Geographic channels. All these channels are, we can see the programs on animals and wildlife. Okay, just find out more. Question number 10. Ask your parents to show you TV programs on animals, wildlife and conservation on channels like the following. You should see this kind of channels, children. This will be very useful for you. Okay, children, instead of watching cartoons and that serials and all these things, you can go through this channel. These are very useful channels like DD National, National Geographic, Discovery and Animal Planet. You can get very important message, very important information through this channel. Okay, children. Now, question number 11. You have won a prize to visit a wildlife sanctuary or national park in Africa or Australia. Choose a location. Read about it. Imagine that you are visiting it and write a letter to your friend about it. Which kind of letter? Informal letter. Again, you're writing a letter to your friend. You are informing the good news that you won prize to visit a wildlife sanctuary, a national park in Africa or Australia, and you are sharing your happiness with your friend. Okay, so this letter you can write informal letter. Okay, frame the letter properly. Now last question is your language study. Identify the following from the list given in the box below. So here in this blue box you can see some words there. You have to identify 4 nouns, 4 verbs, 4 adjectives, 4 adverbs and 4 pronouns. So children, in your copy you will make this how many columns? 5 columns, and you will give the heading nouns, verbs, adjectives, adverbs and pronouns, and you will just identify the, you will just identify from this blue box, you will sort out and you will fill in the table there. Okay, now just we will go through. See, first one, bird is a noun. Wonderful, adjective. Friends, noun. Gather, verb. Humans, noun. We, pronoun. I, pronoun. Healthy, adjective. Grassland, noun. Then helps, verb. Directly, adverb. Protect, verb. Arrive, verb. Together, adverb. Away, adverb. Happy, adjective. Slowly, adverb. Afraid, adjective. You, pronoun. Us, pronoun. Okay, children, in this way you will make the table and you will fill in the table with various parts of speech. Okay, children, so in this chapter you can do various activities. Here there are 3 writing skills, that is interview writing, letter writing, and one more is there. Which one is that? Interview and essay writing. Okay, interview, letter and essay writing. You can go Google and search for various channels and find out and explore. Okay, children, So this way you can complete your work. You can take 3 to 4 days, take 1 week, but complete your work without fail. Okay, children. So next period we will see what a new poem. That is, children are going to school. Okay. Till then, take care. Bye bye.